So, dear ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for having me here today. So my name is Andreas. I'm the CEO and co-founder of CONOX. At CONOX, we are building a full-stack solution for predictive maintenance for railway systems to unlock a new level of asset performance and predict failures to reduce downtimes. So the rail industry is one of the hidden success stories, especially in India. So more than 200 million people travel by train day by day, and the market is growing within 8 billion on a yearly basis. It's actually 30 times safer to travel by train than traveling by car, and it just takes 20% of the CO2 emission, just 12% of the energy. So this all sounds very great, but why is the rail industry not completely winning worldwide today? So there are a number of reasons why the rail industry is currently struggling. So the capacity and the number of passengers are increasing year by year, but the infrastructure was never really built to handle such a large capacity, and most of the systems out there are outdated and more than 25 years already in the field. So the rail operators are mostly not able to really understand the downtimes of their systems. So what means that they have very high maintenance costs, low network capacity, and have to switch assets even if they're still healthy. So what we want to do is we want to automate manual inspections. So instead of working day by day in the field, you will have all data in real time in your system. And we want to increase the asset uptime and asset utilization. So we are doing this by a full stack system. So we're putting sensors in the field and enabling trains to arrive on time and uptime in the infrastructure. So, I mean, I'm very, very pleased to be here. So the company was founded in 2014. Since that time, we won the German Digital Prize, the German Mobility Prize, working with the German railways, now also the Swedish railways. And this year, we are expanding in Asia and also in Europe. So, and hopefully, next year, we will have the opportunity to present maybe together our system in the Indus railway infrastructure, providing and presenting the data in real time into your real-time government system. Thank you very much.